Lesbian vampire. Oh my god, what is this stuff? Who's this? Killick. I don't know who that is. Do I know who that is? Is that that girl who has that really crazy combo I don't know what to do anything with? Oh, it's the staff guy. No. The law! Pop, 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 and... oh. What? Woo! Bit of a sexy one. Messed up. Oh, I'll take it though, it actually worked. Get out of it, lad. Oh! Oh, GG. The top's off, boys! The goddess of victory smiles upon us. The top's off! That combo there, eh? The netcode's alright, by the way. It feels pretty much like I'm playing in practice mode, so they did that well. Just FYI. Ah! Nice. Please don't throw me off after this. Oh, that's a law. My god, she came back. Nice. Damn! Okay, that's beating that now. When she gets in my face, it's actually quite intimidating. Damn! No! The fucking ring outs. The battle is over. Show respect for Please don't run away after ringing out. Please. Nice. Crap. Can't see my shield, have you, love? Can't see my shield. Bro, my shield, man. Bro, my shield. Do you know what to do? You're not used to seeing my shield, are you? The game's alright, fucking cap. Coffee Jesus, thank you for the 10 months. And Kanehurst, thank you for the 100 bits. Kelfi, you get to give Camelot. And Lakish, thank you for this opportunity. And Kanehurst, so look at... I suck at fires, but I think I'm buying this game for the create souls. And the fun of trying and getting my ass kicked every single match. But it'll be for fun. Yeah, exactly, man. I'm a like of the game. It's alright, man. I have missed playing fighters, but... I want my, you know, my MK11, man. I want my bloody MK11. Let's see. Maybe here. No, it's not there. It's about here. It's about here-ish. Yeah, it's about there. Oh no, it's her. Crap. I lose to this character. Yeah, I lose this character. She does a lot of damage, by the way. I lose to her. Her mix-ups seem really strong. Yeah! What's that? Oh, that's cool. Crap. Crap. No, she's going to throw me off. No way. You're trying to. I can feel it. Crap, round of ultra. Okay, it looks unsafe, that thing she was doing looks unsafe. That's what I wanted. Do your random ultra. Let me whiff punish. Let me whiff punish. Thank you. I really appreciate being really predictable. Thank you.
Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death.
Interesting reaction, thanks to you. I don't know if it was punishable, but I'm hoping that it were. Oh, Black and White, did she go for ult? Because she thought we were going to press something. I knew for a fact once I went into this stage, she'd ultra. Oh, I had a feeling. You can't really say no for a fact, because I'd be psychic. Should you get this game? Do you want to get this game? I need to start throwing these into my gameplay. These. I don't know what this does, to be honest. Maybe that? No. I actually don't get the point of that at all. It probably does something special. But I need to throw that in. It's a nice low. How do I throw that? I forgot. There we go. A battle of destiny.
Challenge your limits.
You can probably super craft at launch, or you think. What's that number 2 and number 5 mean, guys? Is that wins in a row? I don't know if I've versed this character before, by the way. Wizard Raw, fire Wizard Raw. Okay, so this guy's quite good. Wow. That was a fall off. Wow. That's a really fall off. What the hell's that character? Mine or hers? Fight. Oh crap, I'm pressing the wrong button. Crap. Oh, that kills. That actually does damage. I didn't know that did damage. Okay. Random ultra? No, it hit as well. Random ultra, bastard. Two random ultras. Quite good at the random ultras. Hawkwolf, thank you for the 10 bits. Hello, true. Just got this game myself. Doing this on PC. Yeah, I'm on PC. Get out of it. Get out of it. Crap. And I'm ultra again. Got him ultra. Alright. Need to watch out for them random ultras, man. She does them at times. Oh my god, a random ultras. Okay. I bet mine would work. Yeah, people who random ultra a lot are really good at random ultraing. Nice. My god. Oh. Okay. The goddess of victory smiles upon you. She's got them random ultras down, man. You just have to wait them. Curly Skittle, thank you for the 2 months. You get to give Camos. And Lickish, thank you. Got the opportunity. We need to look out for them. She does the low from range, and then a mid from range, and then mostly random ultra. Because she does that free hit mid as well. I'm waiting for that. You're mine. Crap. That's a free hit. That's a low. Well, that goes into a low as well. Okay. Oh, lag! That's a low. Bye-bye. I'm understanding her. She's got this mid-low. Mid. Four range. That's the low. That's over it. That's the... You're mine. Need to watch out for a roll chest. She's going to do it soon. Do it. Round of ultra. Damn! She didn't do it. I told you, they're good, man. They're good at guessing them. Got ya. Messed up. I never used that actually. I should use that more, shouldn't I? Maybe. You know, watch out, love. You're in a risky place. You sure you got this? You sure you got this? Panic shot.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the strong spirit.
It's Twitch chat. Of course everyone's first there. Demented, thank you for the 100 bits, man.